Hello dear fans. What is urea? Urea, or carbamide, is a complete amide of carbonic acid, a product of protein metabolism in animals and humans. It is a colorless crystal, readily soluble in water, liquid ammonia, alcohol, sulfur dioxide. Urea was discovered by the French chemist Rouelle in 1773. By its composition, it is an organic compound, but it belongs to mineral fertilizers. Urea, carbamide, is the end product of protein metabolism. It is found in blood, muscles, saliva, milk, and other fluids and tissues. Urea is involved in the regulation of water metabolism in animals. It maintains hypertonicity of tissues and ensures their hydration. It is excreted from the body by the kidneys, sweat glands. The urea content depends on the amount of proteins in the food, on the level of their breakdown. During physical work, diabetes mellitus, elevated body temperature, and impaired renal function, the carbamide content increases. The level of urea in human blood is normal, 2.58/3 mol/liter. In industrial production, urea is synthesized from carbon dioxide and ammonia. It is widely used in the national economy. Urea is a starting material for the production of formaldehyde urea resins, cyanates, hydrazine, cyanuric acid, some dyes, hypnotics, veronal, luminal. In medicine, it is used as a dehydration agent for cerebral edema. Urea is a popular nitrogen concentrate fertilizer. It contains the maximum amount of nitrogen up to 46%. Urea is released in granular form for better distribution over the treated area. It is used as a pre-sowing fertilizer, for fertilizing for many crops. In addition, urea is used as a food additive, for example, in the production of chewing gum. Urea is widely used in cosmetology. It helps to bind moisture in the skin, heals wounds, and reduces inflammation. It is a harmless moisturizer, antiseptic, and deodorizing agent. Urea is a part of creams for dry, aging skin. It is used in lotions, shampoos, hair dyes, antiperspirants, toothpastes. Thanks for watching.